Welcome viewers, so we are having Surendra Shinde ji from 2020. Welcome sir, can you please tell our viewers what actually is 2020?
2020 primarily is an interior design software company. This company helps you to design all the interiors of a home. Ours is primarily a Canadian company. We are based out of Montreal in Canada. In India we are stationed in Pune, and from there we are taking care of entire Asia Pacific. So this interior design software, this helps you to design, as I mentioned, all the interiors of a home. The likes of your living, dining, bedroom, bathroom, kitchen, wardrobes, false ceiling and stuff like that. Everything can be done with this software. And worldwide, top line companies across the globe, right from the likes of IKEA, the Home Depots, the B&Qs are using our software. And within India also, we have a very sound presence. A lot of customers, top line corporates, individual architects, professionals, interior designers, freelancers, all are using our platform. Yeah.
Software in the sense, sir, they need to download the software in the laptop, or this is a mobile application or website?
No, this software basically consists of, we have 4-5 variants in this. The one which you are talking about, 2020 design, that's an offline solution. Mm-hmm. Then we also have a web-based solution, which we call 2020 Ideal Spaces. Then we have a catalog also, catalog content creation. And we have something called 2020 Insight, that's a manufacturing solution. So we have an entire stack of 2020 options which we have. We have a full-fledged office in Pune, where about 150 odd people, developers, designers, QA, development, everything happens in software development. And worldwide, we are present in almost 11 countries worldwide, and we have almost about 500 employees on board, you know, or working on our software. This software primarily is very, very easy to use. Just a kid off the block also has just finished his graduation. He's looking to aspire to become an interior designer or work with an architect or work with a professional company. He can learn this software. It's just a matter of a week's time, you know, and the entire training is given by us for the software.
You give training through tutorials or live classes?
No,
from
it's,
Pune?
It's online. Online training is all imparted online. Yeah. So that's how the training happens.
So what is the basic price range starts from?
The price range is 75,000 Indian rupees. So this includes, there's a breakup is 57,000 license is the license cost. So it's a perpetual license. So you buy it once, it becomes your lifelong property. And 18,000 is to a support. So cumulative put together, it is 75,000. That's the license cost for 2021, 2020 design license. And plus there is a 18% GST which is attached to that. So that's what the pricing we have to pay.
It is a lifetime license product.
A lifetime license, yeah. But then the recurring cost is there of $252. That's from the second year onwards, which roughly works to about 18,000 rupees. So that would be a recurring price. So that will help you in terms of maintenance and support. You can get 24/7 training. You can download our catalogs. And a lot of other stuff also is there. And kind of there's an 8-hour self-funded training video also, which is there in this. Plus in a year, you get 2 yearly updates. So these are all complemented in that 18,000. Yeah, tremendous.